because my first care job was primarily with adults with autism, so a lot of it was based around autism. I've done other various types of training, such as epilepsy and pet feeding, lots of physical intervention training, but safe physical interventions and like how to manage challenging behaviour.